Because of overbearing niceness and the almost cult-like hold that he has on kids.
Public television.
Put aside the cares and worries of the day.
So good. Yeah, it felt really good.
Welcome to UNL's Barney Bashing Back. For all those who'd rather hit the purple dinosaur as to hug him, will make Barney the target of their frustration.
They have an opening coming. You can't do that to people. I'm coming for my things. I am coming for my things. I deserve a chance in life. I don't have any money. I'm coming for my things. I need my things. And thank you for hurting my feelings and for ruining my birthday. I really appreciate that. Don't worry about anybody but yourself. Or what you do to other people. Chris, you think every time you get your period, the whole world gets to suffer with you. You make sure that we do, too. Thank you. Goodbye. How can I communicate with you when all you do is yell and scream at me? That's hard to communicate back to someone. Besides that, how do you like being called every 2 minutes? They know that. Isn't it fun?
Ivy yelled at you, keep calling and leaving a message every 2 damn minutes.
Hi, I'm returning your call, Chris. Are you there?
Hold on a second. Try to be nice because it's not very nice to keep my thing. So, let me be on my way, you on your way. Just let me get my guitar and my TV and some various other items that I need. My jewelry and my journals. Please don't read my journals, they're mine. Give you a call at work and maybe there's some way you can provide me the access, otherwise I can't stay in limbo here.